People think Hyde is rage. Or hate. Or greed. Or lust. But Hyde is far worse.
What is he?
What was the first day you knew you could kill anyone? Anyone at all, if you had to?
The day I first held my children?
It's our oldest, deadliest impulse. The need to protect our own at the expense of any other living thing. And we give that impulse such a nice name, don't we? Hyde is love. And love is a psychopath.